Sometimes you think an idea is inspired by God, but it's your pride, your ambition speaking.
Faith, or the colour of the flag, or the puppets in Parliament. It's about us, William. We are the country. Our blood flows in its soil and gives life to every blade of grass that grows.
You don't expect me to betray my country, do you?
I expect you to do your duty by your family.
I don't just see those memories. I feel them.
And in return, I offer you freedom. A chance of life outside these walls. For one simple task. You've got 48 hours. You kill him, or I kill you.
I'm just trying to wrap my head around this supernatural shit and the world ending.
I can taste when you're lying.
Look, you seem like a nice enough guy, Brad, but you're still the new guy. And in a situation like this, you need to decide who you're gonna be and be it. You get me?
Just a sisterly supper for Princess Margaret and myself.
Sounds splendid, Your Grace.
I would well be splendid, Mistress Alice.
She doesn't need it on her mind either. Lies ahead.
I want that little muddy coon. I want that bit cabin on his ass, and I want it now. I want his blood, and you're gonna bring it to me.
I saw it with my own eyes. I can't explain it. But I believe it.
No, we don't. Which is why we should do what they least expect. We should bring a fight to them.
Perched on the seat of royal privilege, your head crammed with lies from the Genetic Council is not the way things really are.
I don't know how I can do this without you anymore. So no more bullshit.
We are warriors of the book, my lord. Not slaves.
Some desire friends. Rich, powerful friends.
Ah! This all starts and ends with you.